So guys, this used to be my phone case, my phone cover. Say my phone dropped. And my phone dropped. I'm not gonna say my phone dropped because it literally my phone dropped. It hit the wall and it hit there and hit my bedpost and I might as well crack it to see how durable this really is. Ooh. Is not that durable. Yeah, not that durable. Look at the bottom of it. It bends very easily. But the side is not cracked. And look. Stiff. And when I do bend it, look at that. It just shatters. Like, this is not the best phone cover, but like, there are glass going everywhere. It's made of glass. Like, who makes a phone case made of glass? What is this? 1980? I'm just kidding, I'm angry. Oh, I know what I want for my birthday. Although it looks really, really cool, it cannot work for my phone. I'm gonna try to pause the video. Ready? What? Yeah, I can't zoom in on the phone anymore. What if I try turning it over? Yeah, it's basically making me zoom in and out, which I'm not trying to do. So, bye-bye. Oops. It sucks, but it... Ow, I stepped on a glass shard. Oh, that hurt. And now I'm bleeding. Yay. That's why you don't make phone cases made of freaking glass. Anyways, it's not really the owner's fault who made it. Just because... I made it of glass. It's kind of the fault that I dropped the phone. Because if I didn't, that would have never happened. So, yeah. Well, that sucks. Anyways, or until next time,
wait, ready?
Please. Peace.